As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Hubert, Matsushita, and Mick Schumacher. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the... Welcome to Silverstone, one of the staples of the Formula 2 Championship. It's a firm favourite amongst fans and drivers alike, and we're all keen to see what it has in store for us in today's race. As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. What a qualifying from Antoine Hubert. He'll start from pole position, and Nobuhiro Matsushita completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Schumacher, King, Juan Manuel Correa, and Ilott, Tete Camara, Alesi, Boschon, Louis Delatraz, De Vries, Aitken, Dorian Boccalacci, and Joe, Mazepin, Giotto, Calderon, and Mahavir Raghunathan, Galeo, and Nicholas Latifi.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Seconds.
job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Tire condition for now, everything's looking good. Second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. box. We're coming in this lap. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning. Through to the end now. And one is in the teammate ahead is 4.3 seconds. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Yes, great job, great job. Excellent work. First place now, P1. The teammate behind is 2.1 seconds. But be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Dropping back, we're seeing a gap form. This is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
It was touch and go for a while there, but Arden have done it. Great win. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap...
And it's time now for the podium celebrations. And how well deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers... And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
I'd go for Tatiana Calderon. She was so fast today. She...
Welcome back for the final event of the weekend, the sprint race. Here, the top eight from yesterday's feature race are reversed to make up the grid below us. And in just a few minutes, those drivers will be hurtling down into turn one.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Thank you. is 5.4 seconds. A second lap on the car behind. Teammate by 19.3 seconds. Go, go, go. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Teammate behind is 3.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
A great win then for the Dams team today. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here.
Although the Formula 2 cars are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of a lot of hard work. Dams are your winners today.